be first.
Hey, what's up guys, this is Overlord Actual here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get this hazmat suit right here. I'm not sure how early in the game you can get it, but it's actually found inside of Diamond City, which shouldn't take you too long to get to. Basically, the game stares you over here for probably the first hour of the game. So, I mean, if you're not here by the first hour, you need to just stop whatever you're doing, get to Diamond City. What you're going to do is just come down these stairs. If it's your first time here, you'll probably be doing something with Piper. Just finish that up, whatever you're doing. And then come to this place called Fallon's Basement. And you'll go down here. There'll be this old lady in here. If it's your first time there, she's going to say, if you don't have any money, you should just turn around right now. Apparently she has problems with thieves. Say you've never been there before, which is probably going to be true. And then you're just going to want to barter with her.
You keep and coming back. I might
she
have to
has
start
this hazmat suit. And she actually had two of them for me. Don't need two hazmat suits. I mean, the companions are kind of invulnerable as far as I can tell. But, oh, that price went up. Well, the hazmat suit was 130 for me when I bought this one, but regardless, whatever. It's really, really cheap. It doesn't really cost that many caps. Honestly, if you've done any amount of quests on the way here, you should probably already have this amount. Or if you've just been, like, stockpiling a whole bunch of junk, just go sell it to somebody. Sell it to her, maybe. And then you can buy this hazmat suit. It doesn't look amazing. I won't lie to you. But, I mean, for this quest that I'm going to, they're saying there's going to be an immense amount of radiation, so it's better to be using this than trying to use Radaway, and stim packs aren't going to work. Radiation takes away your maximum health. But, I'll show you how much this thing cuts down on radiation damage. And it's pretty insane. So, I'll be right back.
Around that abandoned.
Alright, so here we are at Sanctuary Hill, or just Sanctuary. We're gonna go Plainside the River. First, I'm just gonna show you how much damage you take if you don't have the hazmat suit on. And you take a pretty good amount of damage per second inside the river. I mean, this water must be, well, it's obviously heavily concentrated with radiation. See if we can find a part that's deep enough. See. Yeah, there we go. 10 rads. And as you can see, my health is going down pretty quickly. If we just throw on the hazmat suit, it's less than 1. This thing cuts down heavily on radiation. Super heavy on radiation. So if you're having to deal with this, and or if you're inside one of those storms or something that where you literally can't escape just taking radiation damage, it would be nice to have a hazmat suit at least in your inventory. So, anyway, this has been Overlord Actual. I hope this helped you guys out. If it did, leave a like, or you can leave a comment below. Tell me how you like the game. No spoilers, though, obviously, that's just rude. And share the video so other people know about it. Thanks for watching.